find someone who understands the life you live.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Carmel. If you're new here and you're not yet one of my sugar babies, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. Don't forget to hit the bell right next to it so you can be notified every time I make a post. Today, you guys, we are getting into DaBaby, Find My Way. This is the official music video. It is super trending right now. I just last week was watching Levi High. That was a dope video. So we already know DaBaby be putting on his acting skills for these videos. I mean, even before that, you know, with all his other videos. But we're going to get into this. This better be a whole movie because this is over 10 minutes long. And if I'm going to watch this, I need it to be action-packed and stunning, amazing, spectacular. So anyway, let's get into it because this is a long video. This is Find My Way by DaBaby. Let's get it. Oh, she got him by his government. Okay.
John. We're just gonna sit here?
Okay, be some mom. Baby girl. This is giving me ATL vibes for some reason. I guess like how T.I. was narrating stuff sometimes. That's kind of vibe I get.
I should be able to send some more by like next week. I just got a few things I gotta move around over the next couple of days.
You got this motherfucker. Get on my goddamn nerve. But at least you're ready to ride for a nigga though. Shit, the way I see it, when life hits you, it hits you. There's two kinds of people. People who sit there and get hit.
Alright, well, I gotta go now, Chris.
You gotta hit back. When life hits you, you gotta hit back. Dang. Wasn't he just robbing somebody in the Levi High video? If you do it for a good cause, does it make you a monster? Answer it down below. This is kind of like Lil C a little bit, okay. This must be a vibe. Okay, we see Video Vixen B right now, okay?
She kissed me once. times and live his life and never lie again. He's going in a melee, I got murder on my mind again. I'm with the shits, I kill him twice if he could die again.
Wait a minute, hold on. That took a second for me to process. Did he just say he YNW Melly, murder on my mind? No, bro. No. So far, nigga, you done got away with all your assaults and guns and all your situations. You done been able to walk away from. But being on some YNW Melly will have you locked up for the rest of your life. That's it. Don't be on murder on my mind. Please don't. That nigga told on himself. And look where he's at. Please. The baby, you're just getting started. Keep all of your stuff on the up and up. I know it's a song, but I'm just saying. Y'all better run. That is her boo. She loves her some Jonathan. Do you hear me?
I'm Tara.
No, they did not hit me with an ad.
But I hate my period.
In the most embarrassing commercial.
Our top story. The series of robberies across East California continue. Police say the suspects have been targeting small businesses, the most recent being a diner. Witnesses report a black couple were sitting in the corner of the restaurant eating when all of a sudden they put on masks and held people at gunpoint. They stole cash from customers inside the diner, but fortunately no one was injured due to an unlikely hero. Witnesses say they were driving southbound in an orange convertible. Police authorities have asked if anyone has any information to please call.
This is kind of like a movie. Oh, she dropping F bombs on the news?
More about that toothpaste epidemic.
Wow.
Hello? Yeah. Do you work here?
Don't I look like I work here?
No, not really.
Well, I do.
So.
No. Just no. Nope. No. Let me say it in Spanish. No. I don't even know what that was. But if I see that, I'm out. I need my $60 back. I need to go. I need a refund. I'm out. I know we rob stuff and we got guns and stuff, but I'm out. If you've seen any scary movie, that nigga was in it. Period, poo. I'm out. Bye. I gotta go. Out. I don't play none of that. No. 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 Guns, plural? See, I told you when you saw old boy with the face, y'all should have been out. Y'all should talk about some get the guns.
I'll tell management.
Oh my, we need to talk. We need to talk. We need to talk. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, an old boy is outside! Be small. Get up. We gotta go.
Now, my beautiful wife has informed me that we have wanted criminals staying in our motel.
What for the gun?
What?
Oh my god. What for the gun? It's like Abraham is outside.
No. How?
Come on down here and see if there's any truth to that.
Oh my gosh.
What the hell are you doing out here anyway? Somebody take him to the truck. Big fucking idiot. Now,
no.
Since you are ignoring me,
no.
I think I have every right to say fuck you.
Nope. First of all, what if it's a case of mistaken identity? Oh, your business is mine now. 100%. Because if I'm not the person that you think I am, and you're traumatizing me outside with that freak of a whatever, a son or whoever, and y'all got rifles and stuff, and I'm not who you're really looking for. And first of all, this is not the Wild Wild West. You don't get to take matters into your own hands. If you think that I'm a wanted criminal, you need to call 911 and have the police come and handle it. But you over here talking about you gonna take matters into your own hands and this is just nigga hunting season or something. No, ma'am. I'm gonna need you to go through the proper channels and come at me that way. Because all of this, no ma'am, this is not the Wild Wild West, this is not the 1700s, okay? No. They're doing the most. And if it was me, and I wasn't really who they were looking for, oh, this is my business now. My name's on the lease. Mm-hmm. This has been my motel unit. Thank you. I'll take all the keys, all the leases, and it's mine. Period, poo. Exactly.
Suit yourself.
Dang, now you got a murder charge on top of the robbery. Dang. See, that's why you go through proper channels. You don't know who you're dealing with. You could get bust a cap in your ass.
We just end up doing
that's it. Okay. That's the end. So it was a movie. It did keep me captivated the whole time. So I'm glad about that. Cause I was like, bro, this is a 10-minute music video. Like this better be like a movie. Otherwise I'm going to be asleep in about 3 minutes because that's how long music videos should be. But it was like a movie. It was fire. I love that B. Simone's in it. Kudos to her. Definitely dope. I want to see more videos like this from him. I like him in acting mode. I want to see him in a real movie. Like, I think he can do it. And so, definitely dope video. The song was dope. loved it. So anyway, you guys, let me know what else you'd like to see down in the comments. And don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And until next time, stay sweet, stay safe, stay blessed, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.